Today we're talking about automatic updates for Windows XP. It is still possible, and this is how. To get started, we need to open a browser from our Windows XP test system. We are using New Moon. There are a few updates that we'll need to get automatic updates working again. First up, we have the Microsoft Visual C++ 2012 redistributable. We'll give that a moment to download and another moment to install. Next, we'll need the Windows Update Agent version 7.6. Now we need Internet Explorer 8. This one takes a while to install, and there's a reboot involved. After which, we'll need an update for Internet Explorer 8. Finally, and importantly, we need to download the Windows Update Mini tool. Now that we have everything installed, we can run this batch file here that will allow the test system to communicate with the Windows Update server. If you are prompted by the Windows Firewall, click Unblock at the prompt. This command prompt window needs to stay open while we're downloading updates. Okay, now to launch the Windows Update Mini tool, and we can click on the Check for Updates button. In a few moments, we'll have a list of updates that are available to install. These updates are coming from the Windows Update server. This is similar to what we would get from the old Windows Update website, except this works. What do you know? Automatic updates for Windows XP in 2021. If you leave the command prompt window open, the Windows Automatic Update feature will start downloading updates on its own and installing them, or you can of course download them manually through the Mini tool. So there we have it, automatic updates for Windows XP working again in 2021. Thanks for stopping by. See you next video.